lot of people might be scared just because of the fact something happened, but I think everything's okay. I think it's great to have it open again.
My son works here at Kennywood, and he was here Friday night when it happened. He had a cell phone, so he called me, and he said he wasn't scared, that he was a little nervous after what all happened, but no, this is our park, and we love it, and we'll always be here.